The man accused of stabbing a cab driver to death earlier this week in Monterey was in court. 20-year-old Joshua Claypole from Big Sur is charged with the death of 44-year-old Daniel Huerta in Monterey. Police say that Claypole was Huerta's last fare. Action News reporter Mae Chow spoke with the victim's family today. She's got the story live from our Salinas newsroom, Mae.
Dan, a very emotional day in court for Daniel Huerta's widow as she looks straight into the eyes of her husband's accused killer. Joshua Claypole did not look into the gallery where Huerta's family sat. He appeared disoriented in court this afternoon. At times, he closed his eyes, and he did speak briefly when the judge asked him about his attorney. Now, Claypole pleaded not guilty to murder and carjacking with a deadly weapon. Huerta's family say they want justice for Daniel, and they want to see Joshua Claypole receive the maximum penalty.
My heart is destroyed because my husband was a person who dedicated his life 100% to his work and to his family. The most painful thing is seeing my two daughters. This heartless person destroyed our lives.
I don't know what was going on in Claypole's mind to do what he did and the way he did it. It's just very difficult for the whole family.
Now, Daniel's brother, Saul, is also a taxi driver and told Action News he never thought this type of crime would happen. He spoke with his brother 10 minutes before he was stabbed to death. Daniel Huerta will be flown back to Mexico, where he will be buried in his home state of Guanajuato. His widow says Daniel's mother and sisters want to see him one last time. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May. Claypole is in jail on a $1.1 million bail, due back in court May 22nd.